It's really important to know the location of your stop tap in case of an emergency. This one is in the cupboard, but it could be in the kitchen, the downstairs loo, or even the garage. It all depends on the age of the property. Once you've located it, you can easily turn off your stop tap by turning it clockwise.